A 65-year-old Labor Day tradition continued today. Take a look at this right here. That's the Mackinac Bridge in Michigan. Every Labor Day, traffic is stopped and people instead walk across what's locally known as the Mighty Mac. The walk started back in 1958. According to the bridge's website, it is almost 5 miles long.